Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. She's a Dolby in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a.
Good morning. I said that I was going to start this vlog a lot earlier, but I slept with Stormy last night. She woke me up at 6, wouldn't stop crying. It wasn't the time to grab my camera and start filming. Stormy is back asleep. I'm about to take a shower, brush my teeth. I have a long day today, and I'll tell you guys about it after my shower. Okay, so I just took a shower, washed my face. I have a really long day today. I'm doing a bunch of meetings. I have like a cosmetic meeting, a skin meeting. I gotta meet with my mom, my business manager. I wanna show you guys my office. I can't wait for that. Also, it's Ariel's birthday. Ariel is my makeup artist slash friend, and I am surprising him with a birthday dinner because he said he wasn't doing anything for his birthday. I love birthdays. My phone is going off. See, this is when the day starts. I'm getting text messages. Kim, we have a family group chat. My mom and lovely Jen, who you will meet today. Okay, so stay tuned, we got a busy day. I'm not really gonna film glam because it's not that exciting. Very quick breakfast and then get into it. Okay, I'm in the middle of glam, but I'm gonna wake Stormy up because she's gotta go to the farm with her cousins. Hi.
Hi.
Mommy looks crazy right now
because
she has pads in her eyes. Did you have a good sleep?
Yeah.
Are you gonna meet me at the office today?
Okay.
You want your glasses?
Mama.
Mama? Do you wanna pick your outfit out? I feel like we could wear and make all these little custom t-shirts for her. This little talentless t-shirt. Do we think white biker shorts, guys? Or black? I think I'm gonna do black since she's going to the farm. I love you. I'm gonna finish getting ready too. Okay, we're done. Just a little Kylie setting spray, you know. I'm out. I'm late. I'm gonna be late. Okay, so now I'm gonna go get dressed. Turn the camera around because we're in my fitting room right now. I might wear one of these three dresses tonight. I want to wear something pink because my whole office is like black and pink. I love this Alexander Wang pink jacket with the pink matching pants. I also love this pink little worker's jumpsuit. Chose the jumpsuit because I don't even have time to think about it. I paired it with these white Chanel sneakers and just little silver hoop earrings to match the buttons and some rings. And then I found these glasses, which are pretty cute. So that's the look of the day. And then, yeah, now I gotta choose a purse. I'm thinking maybe white. Like, I love this little box. Or clear, which I like too. I think I'm gonna go with white, just because it's easy. Okay. I think I'm gonna take this guy today. Now we're gonna go. I'm gonna head up. I can't wait for you guys to see the office. We're here at the office. We're double filming because you're filming and I'm filming.
What is this?
I'm shooting a vlog. We're doing something special together.
Oh my God, look at us. We're so bright today.
Wait, Kendall, you're wearing gray. Oh.
Am I supposed to see you? Can I like see myself? Is there a way I can flip it around?
This is an exciting day.
We are, I really don't know what we're doing today.
But we have a collab coming.
Okay, well, yeah. We have a collab coming.
You could have told me. You have full glam. I have to do a photo shoot later. Otherwise, I wouldn't have full glammed.
Hi.
You're on my vlog.
How are you? Hi, vlog.
Vlog. It's vlog.
Vlog.
Mommy.
Vlog.
This looks really good. What are you eating?
Chinese chicken salad.
Okay, so we're gonna go to a little private meeting that you guys can't come in on, but we will see you after for the Kylie cosmetic meeting.
Stormy and her cousins at the farm. I cannot take this.
Say bye bye, mommy.
Bye bye, love you.
All right, let's do this. Hi, Harry.
Oh, thank you so much. This looks delicious.
But what we want to do is get all of the, like the color for the components and the deco and all of that done.
What about cream?
Can we see this color with gold Kendall on it?
And black.
And black Kendall. I think we should do this for our anniversary on the November 30th.
Okay.
I think it'd be amazing. Love it.
All in gold.
All gold.
Worked off of the option too.
I hear a little baby.
And then he gets to come here.
I'm gonna go see the baby. Thank you guys.
Thank you so much.
Hi. Oh, you like this?
Yeah.
Oh, you like this? Your car? Whoa. Okay, I love you. Oh, he said it almost. I love you. Oh. Whoa. Okay, I'll see you soon.
It's hard to manage mom life and work life sometimes. So that's why I made her a bedroom here so she could be with me and still have fun.
Oh, nice. Love that, too. The first SPF product for Kylie's skin. You see? Stormy is in all my meetings. She really is.
She really is?
I for sure want to do Kylie's skin. Oh. Kylie's skin summer truck. Serve. And serve soft serve.
Ice cream.
Soft serve ice cream. Iced coffee. Pink lemonade. Just like super cute summer vibes and sell the products at the same time around LA. Here.
Okay, bye. Bye, Stormy.
This is your toner and a mini.
So cute. Mini face wash. So cute. Love. All right, so I'm taking a little break. I might have a little snack. I had to cut you guys off in the Kylie skin meeting because I don't want to ruin any surprises. But I'm gonna have a meeting with my business manager. And then I'm gonna do some touch-ups and get into my Kylie Cosmetics little photo shoot and go to the other side of the office. Hi, you guys.
Hi.
What are we about to do?
Photo shoot.
Shoot new lip kits. All right, so we're almost done for the day. We're gonna wait for Harush and Andrew. Let's look through Harush's makeup. Yum. Can't wait. All right, so I changed into this lovely sexy robe. I'm gonna do some touch-ups and then get right in, do these shots really quick. I'm really fast with these and then we're off
back home to change and surprise Ariel tonight. So yeah, Angelina is just gonna tell him, Ariel, we gotta go out, we gotta do something for your birthday, and she is gonna take him to dinner, and then we're all gonna be there and surprise him.
All right, we just finished glamming with Harush, and I'm gonna do the first shot. It's super quick. I'm wearing Posy Velvet right now. That's gonna be launching for Kylie Cosmetics. Posy is one of my most popular shades, so I made it in velvet because I know people love my velvet formula a lot. Why are you just looking at me? I also am shooting Bare Matte. Bare is a gorgeous, gorgeous nude. So this is what it looks like. Those will be launching on Kylie Cosmetics. Stay tuned on the Instagram for that date. Let's go shoot. Okay, so we just finished a full day at the office. We had meetings, we did a shoot, and now off to Ariel's birthday dinner. I'm literally gonna wear this home. So, because I'm way too comfortable.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye, Loosh.
Thank you.
Jose,
welcome to my vlog.
Don't be shy, Jose.
Is this live?
What?
Is this live?
No.
Oh, okay. Let me go ahead and press the elevator for you.
Oh. Oh. Oh! Thank you so much. I'm so used to you just handling it.
Since we have to drive to the city, I'm not gonna wear my dress. I'm gonna change when I meet Heather because I gotta go pick her up. I'm hungry, I'm ready to eat, and we're rushing down there because we're late for an important day. Ariel, we're coming for you, baby. I have my dress right here because I didn't want to sit on it for 45 minutes. But I just want to talk to you guys about Kylie Skin restocking on June 5th. I'm restocking the full sets, the factory sets, on June 5th. You can get everything on June 5th, or if you want to wait till June 10th, that's when I'll be restocking individual products. And I wanted to plug my favorite lip kit ever. The name is Kylie. This is Kylie lip kit in action. So I put the liner on and then I put the matte lip in the center. It's just the best formula ever and it stays on all night. You guys, Ariel just posted on his Instagram story of 39. He posted, I hate surprises. I hate when people surprise me. I'm not the type. I don't like the attention. So I literally cannot wait to surprise him. Wow. Now I wanna surprise him even more. Ariel, I'm so sorry. I have to do this for you because I love you.
Okay.
This might be a mission now.
You think? Okay, you need my help?
Wait. Right here.
Oh, there we go.
Heather just got here. We're getting in the dress.
This dress is everything.
Yeah, it fits okay. Like a fucking... Oh, literally.
Baby? Are you here?
No, I'm on my studio. I'm about to go in there.
Okay. I'm just leaving. I was going to say bye.
Alright, yeah, I love you. How long till you
done? I'm just going to go to dinner. I don't even know. Maybe like midnight?
Kylie just cussed everybody out. Like, you're about to ruin my surprise. Can't be on time.
No, seriously, nobody's on time. We're late because I know where Ariel is. I'm on tabs on Ariel, but I told everyone to be there at 8, and one person is there.
But that's what you have to do with surprise parties. You gotta tell them 7 if you want them there at 9. Like, yeah. It's bad.
I know. to show up with only us.
Woo! That's your mom!
So cute.
So cute, right?
It's a vlog? What's a vlog? I don't know what a vlog is.
We just saw Ariel's Instagram post and he's like, I hate surprise.
He hates it.
Surprise.
I can't wait. Okay, cheers to making it on time. To Ariel. He's almost here. He's about to pull up. Woo woo.
Like to see next from me. Subscribe and give it a big thumbs up.
Make that sub, baby. I love you.